and thanks. Another sign of the season, the struggle just to put food on the table.
Tonight we are seeing the need firsthand. Grateful families getting the help they so desperately need.
But local food pantries need so much more. KETV News Watch 7's Ryan Luby has this new story at 10, right?
It'd be easy to focus this story on food and the need for it here that really is so great.
Just trying to keep the head above water is what it is.
It'd be easy for Brian Barks to tell you how much of it leaves the Food Bank of the Heartland's warehouse.
About 30,000 pounds a day.
Leaving the shelves at times empty. That'd be easy. But this story is not about food so much. It's about a line that wraps around the block. It's about the people who don't know what else they do.
I'm not sure.
People like Jennifer Smith, who's out of work, who's applied for a countless number of jobs.
Probably in the last week, 10.
As unlucky as she feels, this night she still found a reason to give thanks. Because here is an assembly line of people who give back.
Tonight we'll probably serve around 600 people.
The Hope Heartland mission, turns out, is the Food Bank of the Heartland's biggest recipient of donated goods.
Yeah. The meat going and everything.
And donated smiles to help Jennifer get through the holiday.
Okay, y'all have a nice night.
You too, thank you.
Have a nice night too, lady.
Without having to get stuck paying to put a holiday meal on the table.
Yeah, we had a lady come in on Tuesday and she said, you know, I had to make a decision. Do I pay my rent or do I buy Thanksgiving meal for my kids?
So the next time you think about empty shelves, realize the reason is real. And the need is real, and it's not easy to overcome.
It's not getting any worse, but it's not getting any better.
Well, this year, the Food Bank of the Heartland crossed a new threshold. Just the other day, they had to buy $200,000 worth of food because their food donations were running short. Fortunately, their monetary donations made up for the difference. And they thank anyone and everyone who's helped them, and they can always use more help. Rob Brandy, back to you.
Thanks, Rob.